gentlemen, and welcome back to WCF. And tonight, we're hearing words from our WCF champion, Xavier.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to WCEF. As you couldn't tell already, we're going to hear words from our WCEF champion himself, Xavier.
I failed to get my point across last time when I faced High Flyer because he so disrespectfully interrupted me. But you see, what I failed to get off my chest is Red X. I know you saw what he said the other night. But you see, the thing is, what in anyone's right mind believes that Red X deserves another shot at this championship? What? Because he wants to get revenge for his father? I mean, word on the street is, man's damn near a vegetable. So what now? Because I beat him fair and square in a match that he was supposed to thrive in. But he didn't thrive. He fell. He cracked under pressure. And what I later proved was, like I've said before, Red X is part of the three O's. Overhyped. Overexposed. But you see, we'll forget about that. We see today, tonight, since I'm in the fighting mood, anyone in the back who wants a shot at the WCO championship, anyone I have not faced before, come on out, because this is your chance to shine.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Xavier, once again, calling out any WCF superstar in the back to accept this WCF championship challenge. Oh my goodness! Ladies and gentlemen, that is Slayer! Slayer! And if you remember back, Slayer was in a triple threat match with Black Bomba's Face Savior. And unfortunately, didn't come out on top. But tonight, Slayer hopes to rewrite that wrong, as now he is one-on-one with WCF champion Xavier. And there goes this matchup finna be underway here tonight as Slayer and Xavier go at it for the WCF title. And now Xavier starting off early jabs. And already, Xavier in control. Oh, Slayer catches his foot and oh, pushing him off. And now, oh, and a kick straight to the side. Oh, and a knee. Oh. Leg dropping our, and Slayer already has Xavier down and oh, and a spear. No, picks up Xavier. Oh my God, tossing him over.
Good.
And you hear Slayer. Once again, Xavier hasn't really faced Slayer one-on-one before. Oh, and a knee straight to the midsection. And now, again, another knee. Oh, and a jab. Oh, and a straight to the back. And now working on the back of Slayer. And now again, the kick. And it's focusing focusing on that back and hear the trash talk from Savior to Slayer. Oh my goodness, Enziguri. And now, oh, right hand. Straight to the face of Slayer. And this is why Savior's your WCEF champion. Oh, kick. That's why Savior's your WCEF champion. I mean, Slayer came in, beating the hell out of him all, just working on the arm. And now he just turned the tides quickly and is in control and a kick. Oh, and Slayer back up once again. DDT. Once again, Slayer's motto is just, doesn't, at the end of the day, he doesn't care about winning matches. He just wants to inflict pain. Oh my goodness. Just stomping on him.
Get up, man. What's wrong with you? Acting like a little bitch.
And this is probably, you see Slayer and Savior, two of WCF's biggest trash talkers. Oh, in a right hand to Slayer and a jab. Oh, and a kick. And a punch. And I want to get Savior focusing on the back. And now a drop kick to Slayer. Oh my goodness, another face Slayer with a super kick straight to Savior. And now Slayer, you can tell he's hungry. Hungry for Savior's WCF Championship. And can you imagine if Slayer can dethrone? Okay, one, two, and a kick out by Savior. Can you imagine if Slayer is the one to dethrone Savior? Would it surprise you as Slayer's motto is just kick ass and worry about winning later? And now, big splash on a Savior. It's ever better. It's ever better find a way to get out of this torment. Oh, and an elbow. Oh, axe handle.
Get up, man.
And now, and a knee to Slayer. And again, the kick. And now, what's saving it here? Oh, kick straight to the face of Slayer. And Slayer down. And now, punch to the back of the head. Oh my god. And again, once again, big. Oh no. Slayer went for a kick straight to the face of Slayer, but Slayer reverses. Oh, right to the face. And now, crossface chicken went for hats, but now just choking Savior. Savior right now is going.
Thought you were the champ. What's wrong with you, champ?
Savior right now is probably going up against the.
I know you're looking like a little bitch.
The toughest competition he's ever faced. And a kick to the chest, and now just bashing his knee against his head.
What's wrong with you, man?
And here the trash talk again from Slayer to Xavier as we could be very well seeing the next WCF champion in.
With this man.
And Slayer.
Getting up slow. Come on, bro.
And hear the trash talk once again, and now.
What's up with it?
Tights to the eye. Oh my goodness. Backbreaker. Backbreaker to Slayer. Xavier caught Slayer off guard. Now the cover. One, two, and a kick out. Kick out by Slayer. And Xavier's gonna have to do a lot more to put away. Slayer and a drop kick. Drop kick to Savior now. And now Slayer just pushes Savior away.
I don't play no damn games.
And you hear Slayer doesn't play games. Savior. And now refusing to get picked up by Slayer. Escapes as Slayer pushes him off. And now staring off against each other in a jab. Once again, on the jabs. And now. Now these two are just training punches. And now Slayer. Oh my goodness. Slayer tried picking up Savior, but Savior reverses and tosses Slayer himself. Oh, nasty knee. Straight to the face. Oh, and another knee. And now Savior calling for the kill switch. No. Taken out by his legs.
Thought I was gonna go down that easy.
And you hear Slayer.
What the hell do you think I am?
Again, Slayer trash talking Savior, trying to get under his skin. And a kick once again. Oh my goodness. Nasty kicks. from Slayer to Xavier. Oh my god. Xavier is feeling it right now from Slayer. He better change up his game plan. Oh, you see, he's telling Slayer to bring it. And a, oh, and a knee kick to the midsection. Oh, Dirty Deeds! Dirty Deeds and plants Slayer the cover. 1, 2, 3. And this match is over. Xavier. Xavier is still your WCEF champion. Caught Slayer lacking, I guess. And now, still, the WCEF champion is Sarah. Holy shit, it's Red X!
Red X!
Red X is beating the hell out of Xavier.
Come on!
Oh my goodness!
Accept it!
Oh, what the fuck? Who are these guys? Oh, what? What's going on? Oh my god, Red X is getting beaten by these two guys! Oh! And it looks like they're part of who? What? Who even are these guys? Where the hell did Xavier? What? Who the hell? I'm speechless. Oh my god! Knee straight to the face of Xavier. What the fuck? Ladies and gentlemen, oh my god! The sick of playing! Oh my William Bunker! Of CBW! Oh my god! Just beating the hell out of oh my god! William Burke and Jacob Wayne of CBW, they're here! They are here! There's an online just argument between Jacob Wayne and Sarah. I didn't think they were serious! Jacob Wayne is here with William Burke and the WCEF!